year and a half, 2 years ago. I was sitting on the couch with my wife, and an news article came on 25, I believe it was, Dr. David King. I was teaching the teachers at his parochial school how to do this with an ad hoc setup. At the time, I was in a different unit. I called Dave up and said, listen, this is something the Army Reserves can do, especially Army Reserve Medical. So, beautiful. All right. So we started talking. As happenstance, this would happen about 3 months later, I was selected for brigade commander from New England. And I knew I could do it. So at that point, I bought the kit. And we started going hand in hand with them. We do joint trainings with them. We do our own trainings, which is today. We've done about 1,300 civilians in the public sector, nurses, doctors, public works people, teachers, you name it. We've done about 300 school nurses in conjunction with Northeastern School Health Academy. We did at 4 points in the state, we did things. And basically the idea is we want this training to be as ubiquitous as CPR. If you ask 90% of the population how to do CPR, they do this. If you ask them how to do Heimlich, they go, well, you get behind them and do this. With this, pull it really tight. Pull it really tight and twist the windlass. It's really that simple. Pull it tight, twist the windlass. That's great. We teach having a purpose-made tourniquet. It's better to have it. They're around $26. We don't advocate any specific brands, but we do advocate one with a 1.5 to 2 inch strap and a windlass. You can get them for about $26. And
I can't get it off. I got it on. I can't get it off.
Basically, what we've come up with the mantra is, train not to get it right, train so you can't get it wrong. So we have each student do it 3 times in a row. Dr. King has done studies that if we have people do it 3 times in a row correctly in a year, we can come back to the school here and test somebody randomly, and they'll be able to do it. So, Dr. King, as you may be aware or not, is the guy who ran the Boston Marathon. He's well known, and then went into Mass General and did a whole bunch of training. Mm-hmm. Okay, hard here, there we go. That's us.